When you're the performer, your job is to make it seem like you're the magician and you just dropped in from heaven and you're going, psh. But for the most part, music is a beautiful thing.
Mike Garson is a great composer, performer, improviser.
I used to wonder in my 20s, is this ever going to sound good? Am I ever going to love what I'm doing, or am I just going to hate myself my whole life?
We're done. We're out of here. Get a refund. There's nothing else to play.
I had a piano in the, that I played on a gig that was a dance gig with my band in 1966. It was an upright piano, and there were 30 or 40 hammers. The notes were actually ripped out, and there were salt shakers put in there in small ketchup bottles. And I had to play for 4 hours dance music. I actually had half the amount of notes.
The initial interest that David Bowie had in Mike Garson was that Mike was an avant-garde jazz pianist. And David Bowie was a superb kind of magpie.
So Bowie said, look, you're the crazy jazz guy. Do the crazy jazz thing. All I could think was, wow.
Mike can play in virtually any style to order, and this was useful to Bowie.
Okay, can I sit on your lap?
Sure. I haven't taught you this one yet. Softer and softer, that's Italian for get slower and softer and softer.
And then it gets louder?
No. Softer and softer. Slow down and get very soft. What do you think?
Cool. Did you get the picture yet?